everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina, and today we are continuing on with Iago. Okay. Just gonna... Yeah, we're so good. Oh. Eat. Perfect. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, so there is no way that way. It literally is just this way. Okay. Let me just quickly pop up this way. I think I accidentally was eating my bread, which is fine.
A stone oven sits here.
Perfect. Okay. I hope I didn't pick the one where we're attacking Lechi.
Okay. have guided you well, haven't I? You'd be doing yourself a favor by remembering that.
What I don't understand is your reason to help me.
Yeah, I hear you.
What's in it for you?
Why, my dear? Don't I look like someone that would help out of the goodness of their heart?
I guess so. What's your next?
Do not follow the miller through the front entrance into the village. Leshy's minions are but quickly killed.
The creatures are only getting strong.
Good luck, blacksmith.
I'm close to the village. I wonder. Kumalisa suggested using the road at the back of the village.
Trying to get food.
What will Ivan do now?
God damn it.
What will Ivan do now?
Just gonna get back to. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do that one. Copper. Okay.
Will he go where I sent him?
Okay, so that's pretty much what they're saying.
I'm close to the village. I wonder which way to.
Let's go to the front
miller
gate.
And his villagers are at the front.
The front gate.
Blacksmith, what's good? We couldn't wait any longer. He said you should.
I wish I could be as brave as them.
God damn it.
What will Ivan do now?
Sorry we couldn't wait for you, but bunch of pus-filled demons really wanted to join us.
Yeah, it's fine.
We just couldn't stand the stench. Like grain in a mill. It hurts all over now. But looking forward to the grinding's end.
Your people are tired. We need to...
Indeed. But we're stuck. That blasted forest spirit raised it as soon as we got near. He's hiding in there like a chicken thief. The village square is that way, and he must have made it his lair. We can't fin...
Did you look over the river? Maybe there's something there that can help.
Maybe. I've go and check on them. I'll be here.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Hello. Deal. Okay, what's here? Okay. Let's get some stuff. Okay, we're gonna get this one done. Okay, that one's done. That's not what I meant to. Okay. I think we have a furnace over here. Oh, maybe not. Thank you. Yee. Okay, not ideal. I really would have liked some. I have an anvil. Great. Not a problem. Anvils are fantastic. God damn it.
What will Ivan do now?
Oh, I want to throw my controller so badly. I was trying to fucking eat.
What will Ivan do now?
God damn it. I'm literally running out of items. It's the monster call, yes. You just get stuck. I have no more. Fucking hell, I have no more bread.
What will Ivan do now? What will Ivan?
I'm gonna crawl back to the safety of my hut. I need a way of getting bread.
This is the road back home.
I don't think, off the top of my head, I don't think there's a single place that I can make bread.
Thank you.
Come on. No, there's not a single place. Not a single place that I can make bread. That seems like a... not a good thing. I can make weapons to my heart's desires. Seems like an oversight that I can't, like, you know, make bread in the village. Okay, that's three. That's four. I need at least like two more. Okay. We'll see. We'll see how much making the move slower is. Okay. I think we have more than enough now. This would be the perfect place to be able to do this, but I don't have a single place that I can make bread. And even when we go here to leave, I don't have a single place to make bread. So that means I can't go straight into the village. I need to go the long route again. But I am going to leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video.